On the tapes, on the 911 tapes, there's a moment where many people swear they hear him uttering a racial epithet. Does that make any sense to you? Does that compute to you at all?
No, not at all. And in fact, I spoke with my teenage daughter yesterday, and the word in question, I mean, it's the difference between a C and a G, from what I understand. And goon is apparently a term of endearment in the high schools these days. I don't know of anyone younger than 40 who uses coon as a racial epithet.